I bought a wipe and take her. Had to creep through the night in a spaceship. We was running outside from the Jake. Now I put a lot of ice in the face. Keep a lot of shooters in the cut. And I got a ride with a tug up. Gave 100 racks to my brother.
Pop out. It's your boy JoJo, and in today's video, we are getting a tag. We're getting tagged up. Because I only got one tag. I got that bid like 3 years ago. So I'm honestly scared for the pain. I'm not gonna lie. I got numbing cream. Cannot do the pain. Like, I don't know how some people be like, oh, I love getting tattoos. Like, I love feeling the pain. Like, that's not me. It's maximalized. So I'm gonna take a shower, and then I'm gonna put the numbing cream on, y'all. And we gonna start from there. All right, y'all. So we back. We fresh out the pen. Fresh out the shower. You feel me? Got the Burberry prescribed glasses. It says clean hands treatment. Blah 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 blah. All right. So what I was reading is most people just put this on like an hour before, wrap it up in a plastic bag, and then like 20 to 30 minutes before the tattoo, they apply it again. So that's what we're gonna do. I'm not even about to read the instructions for it. Look at it. I look at the puttiness. Ooh, yeah. It's a wrap. First, I was gonna get like a wolf pack, you know what I'm saying, to represent family. Because, you know, wolves roll together in packs and stuff, because I love family. Family means a lot to me. I also wanted to get a wolf because, you know, wolf means independence, like strength, growth. So, I'm getting a wolf tattoo, y'all. Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? I feel like I got it already, dude. I'm over here wrapping it up. This ain't gonna work.
This nigga got no hair tie. Should I need something?
The other part, put it through the other. Wrap it around. Do a wrap around. All right, we Gucci. All right, y'all, we here. I'm waiting on my tech guy to come outside and stuff because he, I guess, getting everything ready. It's his house, actually, so. I was a little bit confused because I pulled up to a house and I was like, is this supposed to be a house? He's like, yeah. I'm like, okay. Because I was just making sure because, y'all, it's a house. Know what you're thinking. Did you do your research on the guy? I did, okay? Because it was a hassle just to find a tattoo artist that knows how to do black people, all right? So he's good, he's legit, I promise you guys. I'm gonna show y'all when it's done. So we're waiting on him to finish, to do what he needs to do. The nerves started to kick in, oh Lord. Oh God, y'all, the pain. I'm just not ready for the pain.
Thank you.
All right, y'all, it is a wrap. We did it. We finally made it out of there. Si se puede.
Boy, if you don't...
I literally got there like at 10 o'clock and we didn't finish till like 1:30. So, I mean, that's like very good for the amount of work and detail that he did. Like, he did very, very good. But the man scared me because, one, I put up to a house. I'm thinking I'm pulling up to a tattoo shop. So that was, you know, I was scared. Did tell me, you know, to keep the wrap on for about 4 days. And then after, you know, 4 days, just take care of it regularly, you know, with some lukewarm water and unscented soap. That's what I use when I get tattoos. So. And then he told me not to use aquifer. I don't know how that's going to work because he said that, you know, he doesn't recommend it. But I'm going to keep y'all updated with the aftercare. Let's get into the numbing cream. Y'all, I put it on for, y'all saw me too. I put it on for an hour before my tat. And then I put up 15 minutes before my tat to put more numbing cream on. And it did not work. As soon as the needle touched my skin, I knew it was a wrap. It was new. But you know, it's fine. You know, that's what we do. We soldiers out here. We stick through all that. We wolves out here. You feel me? Just thank you so much for sticking through my whole entire vlog today. I appreciate y'all. Y'all know there's more videos to come. You know what I'm saying? It's JoJo, like, you know what I'm saying? So I'm just gonna leave it at that. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.
Face. Keep a lot of shooters in the cut. And I got a ride with a tug up. Gave 100 rats to my brother. Pop out.